Hi, Kinsella friends. Welcome back to Kinsella Kids TV. I'm Kinsella Hayden, and today I'm going to be showing you the world's greatest trap of all times. Like, doing it in an original world instead of a super flat world would be more easier because, like, if you dig three blocks down, one, two, three, you see bedrock, and I can't break it. Not even with an enchanted diamond pickaxe. Bedrock is the strongest thing in Minecraft, is it? So here's the thing. If you're doing it on a super flat world, you should like use any kinds of bricks you want. You could like put one, you could put, like you have to put two over here, two on the sides in front. Like this. You have to use an oak fence. Like you could use any kind of fence gates. And then just open them up like that. And then use the paintings. And then you could like put a painting over there. Then when you walk through, and then we'll make a pit trap over here. Oops. I accidentally destroyed the fences. Like, you just have to fix that up again, then put those two fences in. Like, they're a fence gate. Like, they must be open for this trap. So then the painting goes somewhere on here. What's going on? Sometimes it's hard to do. What's going on? Okay, what is going on? Okay, my controller. Oh, here we go. So, yeah. You make the paintings here to go through like this. Then, when you walk in there, you'll, like, go in here. Like, go into this pit trap. But if you want to, like, prank or kill your friends, that's okay. You could like use a lava bucket and then put it there. Then they would be like, help, somebody get me out of here, help me. Boom, they died. And I'm going to be showing you one more trap. Like, for this one, you could, it's an ore trap. Like, you could use any kind of ores, like coal, lapis, diamond, redstone, gold, emerald, iron. But for me, I'm going to be using diamond. And for this one, you need TNT and a oops, I forgot to get the TNT. Like, you could put it on how long you can put it on. For me, I'm just going to put it on 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And I'm going to make it 6 feet high. It's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then somewhere around here, for the second layer on this, like, 1, 2, you're going to be putting your own ore here. And behind the diamond ore, you're going to put a redstone torch here. Block above it with a redstone torch. Like, not on this block. It must be on this one. This is 100% going to be working. So, yeah. Like, you're only, you know what, I'm just, you know, like, going, No, I'm just gonna leave it like that. And now we must do it around at the top. Like this. Like in here, there's a redstone torch. Like one by one layer on the sides. That's why I mean. Like if you guys can't understand me, you should watch another video. Or you could like watch me and then you all might understand. Yeah, I can't really explain this, but this is how it is. Now, as long as your TNTs are set up here, you're going to be breaking the diamond ore, and then people won't know, and then boom, your TNT falls for its life. Okay, that was the end of this video today. I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a big thumbs up. If you liked this Minecraft video, don't forget to like, subscribe for Kinsella Kids TV. I'm Kinsella Aiden, and today we will see you guys next time. Bye! No, I'm gonna explode myself! Ah!